Good morning students, today our topic is types of proteins. Based on position of microbiome and relationship of microbiome with the clinical and other parts of ovule, six types of ovules in angiosperms. So here you see the ovules are classified based on the position of microbiome and the relationship of microbiome with other parts of ovules. So that means ovules are divided into six types in angiosperms. They are orthotrophous ovule, anatrophous ovule, anatrophous ovule, amphitropous ovule, campylotropous ovule, next cecinotropous ovule. So six types of ovules present in angiosperms. They are orthotrophous ovule, anatrophous ovule, hemianatrophous ovule, amphitropous ovule, campylotrophous ovule, cecinotropous ovule. Total ovule type, six types. Okay, first one, orthotrophous ovule. It is a straight ovule. That means microbial, chalaza, finicule. They are present on the same linear line. So microbial, chalaza, and finicule. They are present on the same line. So orthotrophous ovule is primitive type of ovule. Example. Polygonum. In polygonum, only orthotrophous ovules are present. So it is orthotrophous ovule. Second one, anatrophous ovule. So in anatomical solvule, it is a reverse solvent. That is, it is present in 180 degree angle. It is present in how many degree angle? 180 degree angle. In anatomical solvule, microbial chelata present on the same line, but funicle is present outside. That means funicle and microbial chelata, they are not present on the same line. Only microbial chelata is present on the same line. It is advanced type of fluid. Advanced ovule. Example. Tridax. Example. Tridax. Okay, third one. Hemianatropous ovule. Hemianatropous ovule present in 90 degree angle. How many degree angle? 90 degree angle. That is only ovule body. It is present in 90 degree angle. So, it is present. The ovule is present in T shape. T shape. Microbial chelata present on the same line. And the funicle is present to microbial in 90 degree angle. Example. Pimilase. Example, pimilase. Hemianatropous ovule. It is present, the ovule pad is present 90 degree angle. Microbial chelata is present on the same way, but funicle is present 90 degree angle to the microbial. Example, pimilase. Next one, amphitropous ovule. So the amphitropous ovule. The ovule body present in 160 degree angle. How many degrees angle? 160 degree angle. And the embryo sac in orthotropous ovule, it is present orthosuccian. So orthosuccian type of embryo sac is present in amphitropous ovule. Example, alismatis. Example, alismatis. Okay, next, fifth type, campylotropous ovule. So the campylotropous ovule, the ovule body shows one to many curves. Here, microbial, chelata, funicle. They are arranged on different lines. They are present on different lines. That is, microbial present in one line, chelata is present in another line, and funicle is present in another line. Here you see. Example. Pharmacy. Example, pharmacy. Campylotropous ovule, the ovule body shows one to many curves. Example, pharmacy. Next, cincinotropous ovule. So, in cincinotropous ovule, the ovule body is surrounded by funicle. The total ovule body, it is totally surrounded by funicle. That is, here funicle is present one to many times. Around ovule body. Example, carcass. That is, the ovule body, it is surrounding ovule body like a spring or like a muscular coil. Example, carcass.